मॉर्निंग किड्स, किड्स यू ऑल आर डूइंग गुड जॉब, यू ऑल आर डूइंग योर होमवर्क एंड एक्टिविटीज वेरी गुड, सो चिल्ड्रन गुड जॉब. किड्स आई होप यू आर टेकिंग इंटरेस्ट व्हाइल डूइंग योर होमवर्क. आर यू टेकिंग इंटरेस्ट? ओके, सो चिल्ड्रन till we have learned so many topics, so today we will be learning a new topic. Kids, in this week we will be learning about two topics. So children, as you know, have you noticed that you can see so many things around you. So today's topic is related of it. Can you guess, children, which topic is today's? Yes, some are giving correct answer. Very good. So children, I will tell you what we will be learning today. So in this week, children, we will be learning living things and non-living things. So you can see here living things. For two or three days, we will be learning about living things, and for two or three days, we will be learning non-living things. So I'm going to start first living things. Kids, what is living thing? We have seen lot of things around us, as I told you. So children, I will tell you things which can grow, move, breathe, eat, are living. Kids, stand up. Are you ready? Say ma'am loudly. Oh yes. Say ma'am loudly. Oh yes. Once again, children. Children, you can see real plant. This is a living thing. Can you see, children? Yes. And this is a flower. You can see, children?
Can you see? Yes, this is a flower. Flower is also a living thing. This is a grass. Can you see, children? Yes, grass is also a living thing. Children, this plant can breathe, grow, but it can't move one place to another.
Can you see, children?
Yes, these are ants. You can see? These are ants. And do you know, children? Ants are living things. They are also living things because they can breathe. They can move. You can see, children?
Yes. Can they move?
Yes, they can move. They can breathe. They can eat foods. See, my dear kids? Yes, these are ants. Ants are living things.
This is a cow. What is this? This is a cow. Cow is an animal. So children, cow is also a living thing. Is a housefly, children. You can see. Can you see, children? Yes, this is a housefly. Housefly is also a living thing because it can fly, eat foods, can breathe.
This is a dog, and dog is a living thing.
So kids, this is a frog. So now children, tell me, can frog breathe? Yes, it can breathe. Can it move? Yes, it can move. It can eat. So this is a living thing. Children, this is a living thing. This is a tree. This is also a living thing, children. Do you know, children? Trees can't move. They can't move one place to another like us, but trees are living things. Trees also eat their food the way we eat, but cannot move one place to another. This is a rabbit. Rabbit is a animal. So all animals are living things. So children, rabbit can eat, move, breathe. Okay, children, and move to one place to another. It is also a living thing. This is an insect, children. So insects, reptiles, these all are living things. So children, this is also a living thing. It can move. It can fly. Do you know? Yes. Like fish can swim, na? So, insects can fly. Now, children, this is a boy. Boy is also a living thing. Girl is also a living thing. We all are living things, like your mother, father, brother, sister, grandmother, grandfather, and all your younger brother and sisters. So children, you and me also a living thing. Okay, my dear lovely kids, after that take out your draw and color book. Open the page number
17. So children, it's written over here. Draw the missing flower and color the picture. Take help of the pictures on right. So you have to take the help from this picture. So children, plant is a living thing. Flower also a living thing. Do you know children? The flower in the tree or plant also a living thing. Jab tak wo plant mein laga rehta, tab tak wo living things hai. Okay, then this is a small butterfly. This is an insect. This is also a living thing. So we can say these are living things. Okay, now what you have to do, I'm using my pen. You have to use your pencil. First of all, draw a flower. This flower you have to draw. Flower also a living thing. So children, I again tell you, the flower in the tree or a plant also a living thing. जब तक उसको हम तोड़ के अलग नहीं करते तब तक वह living thing होता है. Now I'm going to draw. You also draw like that. So we have to draw like that, children. So you can see. After that, you have to color these leaves. So this flower is in pink color. So take out your pink color. Fill here in this flower like that. Okay, children. Now butterfly is in purple color and spots are in yellow color. You can fill like that. And yellow spots. Here leaves are in, stem is in green color and leaves are also in green color. So children, complete your picture by coloring. You have to make it nice and beautiful pictures. Fill the color like that, children. Okay. No, now this pot is in which color? Can you tell me the color of the pot? Yes, brown color. So you have to complete this one leaf also. Now I'm going to color this pot. You have to complete your picture. So children, revise the topic and you have to notice some pictures of living things, and you can collect some pictures of living things and describe to your elders or your parents. Revise your poem and topic every day. We will meet tomorrow with a new video. Till then, bye-bye.